And we're back here, ladies and gentlemen, on World Championship Wrestling, the big main event, the Battle of Super Heavyweights, comes up next. But first, let's hear from the competitors.
Today is going to be the hottest it's ever been for Abdullah the Butcher, the man of flame and fire, Bam Bam Bigelow, set to take him on right here today. You know, they asked me, are you crazy, Humperdinck, putting Bam Bam and Abdullah together on TV? We ain't crazy. We know exactly what we're doing, and we're going to show the world who the toughest man is.
Well, you know, Boogeyman, it's about time we showed you who's scared of who, and the beast from the east is going to make you disappear.
No more Boogeyman after today.
Yeah.
Bam Bam Bigelow, the time has finally come for you to find out what the Boogeyman is really about. And Norman, we're going to be right at ringside to make sure that Slaughterhouse and that stinking Sullivan don't pull anything. What do you think about
that? You know something? You can't trust any of those guys, Captain Mike. That little rat Kevin Sullivan and that big tattoo-headed Bigelow. Cowabunga to all of you guys!
Cowabunga.
Boogie, boogie, boogie.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the TV main event on World Championship Wrestling. Introducing first, in the ring, the big kahuna, Sir Oliver Humperdinck presents, from Asbury Park, New Jersey, weighing 408 pounds, the beast from the east, Bam Bam Bigelow! And, whoa!
And Abdullah the Butcher right in the ring, Gary Capetta had to scurry out of there, the big butcher. Well over 400 pounds, two 400-pounders in there.
Gary Capetta wouldn't make one of these guys a good arm or leg. They are just immense, monstrous guys. But Bam Bam Bigelow, obviously a much better conditioned athlete than Abdullah the Butcher.
The Butcher tosses the beast from the east out, and now they're both outside. It was just a matter of time, one would assume, until this one broke loose outside the ring. Nick Patrick has the unenviable task of trying to officiate this melee.
Well, he's going to end up like a maple leaf in a hurricane. There's Captain Mike Rotunda there at ringside, but Sir Oliver Humperdinck is there as well. Of course, Humperdinck, another finely conditioned athlete in his own right, as well as Bam Bam Bigelow. Humperdinck's in really great shape.
Have you ever seen a shape
like that? I think not.
I'll reserve my comments about that. There's a big shoulder block. Oh, man. That velocity took 408 pounds over the top. What's he doing?
What? I'm afraid to even say.
He may be reaching into his tights there with some type of object.
Well, I certainly hope that's what he was doing. But right now, Mike Rotunda has stopped that progress. There's Cactus Jack. Cactus Jack is in the ring.
By disqualification. Cactus Jack nailed there by Abdullah.
Cactus Jack has been left in the ring by himself. Now he's out. There's Humperdinck. Bigelow, Sullivan. Where'd Sullivan go? He's right there. Well,
ladies and gentlemen, the official decision, both wrestlers have been disqualified. It is a double disqualification.
I tell you what, Jim, I've got to leave you because I got to go to the ring with the Midnight Express next, but I don't think we're going to be able to top that.
Double disqualification. Abdul the Butcher. There'll be another day for the Butcher against Sullivan Slaughterhouse and Bam Bam Bigelow, and fans will be right back. There's more to come on TBS. The Midnight Express is next.